What's good, Leos? What up, what up, what up? I'm back. This is part two for the Leo reading. This is Stars Empress Wisdom, if you don't know what it is. This is for Leo Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. You know, if you ain't see the first part, go ahead and look back at the first part, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm going to just go ahead and carry on. So, what popped out for you guys? Shit, where'd it go? There is some type of karmic situation here. I feel like it's karmic for somebody to overthink a situation or overthink. But I do feel like somebody is going to be manifesting some new friendships or some new people to network with. It could be involving a creative project. It could be involving art. It could be music. It could be any type of creative artistic thing, like acting or something too. But I feel like in the immediate future here, there could be a reunion of friends. Okay, I feel like more so somebody's going to be meeting new people to network with. All right, this could be you or this could be this Cancer here. But like I said, this is there is a karmic situation between you and this Cancer here, or there could be a situation between you and another water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, mixed with an earth sign, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. So let me get some clarity real quick on the military. All right, so yeah, I feel like there was some conflict because somebody was trying to, I feel like, use the military, use a grandfather, use a brother, use a ex-F buddy, whoever, to get somebody to stay around is what I heard. But I feel like this person is very clever. This person's wise. I feel like this person can see through the bullshit now. I feel like this person has clarity. All right, and I feel like this person knows the truth, so they're going towards a new opportunity, or this is you going towards a new opportunity. Yeah, I feel like it could be a new opportunity of love, something that's stable, a real commitment here. I feel like somebody could be younger than the other person. You could be younger, the other person could be younger, but or this person could be walking away from you for someone younger. But I feel like this is a staple love commitment here, and I feel like there's a lot of love and romance and stuff, you know what I'm saying? But somebody is getting out of being stuck here. So somebody could be getting out of being stuck with you, or you could be getting out of stuck with being a Cancer, Pisces, or get out of being stuck with a Cancer. It could be a Pisces or a Scorpio as well. Alright, one more if you don't want a Cancer. Yeah, I feel like you could be praying for this person to come back around. I'm also getting somebody could be praying that somebody laid a situation to rest. So I feel like somebody could be praying that somebody ends something with the Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. And I feel like this person, you may want a return, so you could be praying for this person to return. But I feel like you may be praying for something to be laid to rest, but somebody is still going to get a new offer here or go towards this new offer of stability. Yeah, because it's going to result in wealth in the long term here. I feel like, yeah, somebody could be going towards a mother. This could be someone who's stable. This could be someone who is successful. This could be a businesswoman or just someone who is nurturing. But yeah, I feel like somebody knows something will be risky to go back towards. It could be going back towards you, Leo, or somebody feels like it could be risky to go back towards you, or you could feel it's risky to go back towards this Cancer because somebody is a heartbreaker, all right? And I feel like somebody knows now that someone tried to remedy a situation by manipulating people. I don't know if this was a part of, if I, 333 just popped up too, so, but yeah, I feel like somebody was trying to play, I don't know if this was on the first video because I had to do y'all video twice. But anyways, so I feel like somebody was trying to play chess here. Okay, I don't know if that's you or somebody else in your life, but somebody was trying to play chess with people, and I feel like somebody was using a grandfather, brother, ex, lover, whoever, anybody or anything, a child, in order to manipulate a situation or to manipulate a person into staying, into doing whatever, okay? So I feel like you could be still trying to lay something or get somebody to lay something to rest by praying. It could be, you could be saying chants, you could be speaking to a spellcaster or some shit like that. But I feel like somebody is going to move forward towards a new opportunity, and it could be something where someone could collab with a group of people, could be three people, I don't know. But yeah, somebody is going to get out of being stuck, okay? Because I feel like somebody is tired of being stuck, emotionally stuck, physically, spiritually, financially. And yeah, and I feel like somebody wasn't making a choice because they were confused. They were being indecisive about a stable offer here. So I feel like somebody is out of that confusion now and is going towards a stable offer. So that is if you are dealing with a Cancer. All right, if you are dealing with an Aries, let me use a different deck. you dealing with an Aries in the recent past. All right, so I feel like you guys could have released your ego dealing with this person, or they released their ego. It could have been some, you know, it was like a power trip. You guys could have been working together or trying to collab and put something together. Or I feel like somebody needed to drop their ego in a situation and not try to control, because there it was a stable relationship. So somebody could have been trying to control a stable relationship here, or two people working together. All right, so somebody may have gotten dropped because of this. Yeah, somebody may have gotten dropped because somebody was trapped in their ego. Somebody was too controlling, and I feel like now somebody has a new love offer. But yeah, I feel like somebody feels someone is immature, and they someone may be young or naive, but I feel like this person can see clearly. This person can see the truth, and I feel like this person may have been immature, but they are intelligent, and they know that it's about someone is all about me, me, me. All right. Let's see. So I feel like somebody's going towards a new love offer here. All right, yeah, but I feel like, yeah, somebody's unapologetic here. I feel like somebody could have been a gold digger, all right? And I feel like somebody could be very materialistic. This person could be losing a lot of money, or this could be you losing a lot of money because of a breakup or an ending of a situation. There could be a divorce is causing somebody to lose money here. I feel like somebody could be being greedy and saying that they're going to take all of somebody's assets if they break up with them, or if they divorce them, or if a you know, if they leave a situation. That's why this person is emotionally withdrawing, because they feel like someone's trying to control them through means of money. Yeah, and I feel like somebody is just going to block this person and stand their ground. So you may block this Aries, or this Aries may block you, or somebody else. But I feel like somebody's getting blocked, so somebody could go towards Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, or a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. All right. Could be an earth sign too, but I'm getting that somebody definitely may be releasing a mother, okay? Because somebody felt like a fool in a situation here, because somebody was, yeah, somebody don't want to fight no more, because they know that this is a foolish risk to take, because somebody's a devil and it's a burdensome situation here. So I feel like somebody's going to end a situation. All right, so let's see, let's get some advice for you, Leo. Like I said, being more patient, more reflective, and not reactive, all right? Yes, that is the truth, okay? So I feel like, you know, reflect and be patient, you know? Yeah, because I feel like somebody's standing their ground here. Yeah, because somebody knows that somebody's trying to torment them, so somebody is blocking somebody here, okay? Yeah. And I feel like it's time for you to meditate and release the situation. Allow this situation to be laid to rest, because somebody is going to block you, or you gonna block somebody, because somebody's standing their ground, all right? Because it is a great opportunity that somebody is going after, and they know that. And I feel like somebody no longer wants guidance that is false. Okay, yeah, because somebody, it was impulsive, impatient, and I feel like that was because of whoever they was listening to or around. This could be a parent, this could be whoever, but somebody's walking away and going towards a new opportunity, whether that's you walking away and going towards a new opportunity, or somebody's walking away from you to go towards a new stable opportunity. All right, so much luck to you. Later, Leo.